The Turtles is a story of two guys that borrowed money and had a dream and took a comic book to press.
It's lightning in a jar. And you can't create that on purpose. You just gotta do it from your heart.
There is something about that central concept of the Turtles that is timeless.
The Turtles turned out to be the saviors of the city. But who are they? Where did they come from? It's a complete mystery.
Late one night in the studio, I like to bug Pete as much as I could, especially when he's watching his favorite TV shows.
One night, you know, we're sitting around watching bad TV, and that's when it happened. Kevin drew a turtle standing on its hind legs with nunchaku strapped to its forearms and with a bandana-style mask. And he showed it to me, and he says, hey, this is a Ninja Turtle. So I had to do my own version, and I changed just a couple of things.
And of course, I had to top him, so I did a sketch of four in pencil, and each one had different weapons and this dramatic pose.
He handed that to me, and I inked that. Sometime around that point, I suggested, well, why not add Teenage Mutant to the name? It had a kind of rhythm to it.
Dude, we have to come up with a story that tells how these characters became the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Knock, knock, you about to get shell-shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell-shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell-shot. Knock, knock, you about to get shell-shot.
Then the Turtles went mainstream in a way that nobody could have expected.
Shut up.